everyone, welcome back to my Star Wars Force Awakens. I apologize about my scavengers video today. I didn't record with the help of my dad today, so it was the first time ever that I recorded without the help of my dad. So I had a mistake, but I fixed that mistake together, and now we are recording. So, are you guys ready to continue the LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens? You are? Okay. Like, the audio was perfect on that level, guys. It's just that the game was completely skipping, and you guys did not know what was happening. I didn't even know what was happening at the time when I watched it, so that is the reason why we have this video today. I think we are going to do two videos a day this year, except for when I'm doing other things.
Well, I guess jumping out of the inside of another ship wasn't so smart after all.
Smart.
I'm going to have to sort this mess out here. Go check on the forward maintenance bay. I got a weird power drain showing up in there.
I'm on it. I saw this, and I've already tried to play this, not this level, but this segment, and then I noticed that my video capture was off, so, yeah. Well, my dad called me in the middle of the video, so.
Oh, Minox!
This is the only part that I got up to when we were recording, so I didn't get into any of the level. Got them all. Now, we stand here. We're supposed to get other Minox. Okay, we're supposed to find two other Minox on the ship. Got it. Chewie, is that your teddy bear? Chewie, we all know that's your teddy bear. And we all know lots of Minox sitting right on the wall. And we all know I can't shoot it. There we go. Wait, okay, yeah, that's for something else. Anyway, is there a Minox anywhere else? There you are.
Yeah, that seems to have sorted it. What was it? Loose wire?
Minox. Not quite.
The hyperdrive took a knock and the jumper needs realigning. Think you can handle that?
Probably not, but you know what? Whatever. No, whatever. I'll do whatever you need, hon. I am your servant. I'm not your servant, but I am Chewbacca. I know how to run this ship. This ship is the first ever ship this is the ship that reached 12 parsecs. I know, everyone. Reached 12. 12 parsecs, everyone.
There's spares in some crates around there if you need them.
Yeah, I'm going to. Should we?
No wonder this thing's always falling apart.
Yeah, give me a second here.
Can you realign and recouple the drive, BB-8?
Yeah, BB-8. BB-8. There we go, BB-8, can you realign this? This way.
Hey, that's it. Nice work.
Yeah.
The navicomputer should be operational now. Just go make sure, okay?
We'll make sure. Where am I supposed to make sure? Okay. BB-8. And let's go make sure the computer's active. I'm gonna have to use that. Actually, yeah, we might want to use BB-8 for this. We can talk to the computer. Yeah, it's active, hon. It's active. What should I do? Want to activate it. And where do you want me to go? Taco Donna. Oh! We're gonna play Maz's Castle! Everyone knows what scene's coming up next, right? No one? Oh, come on. Haven't you guys watched Star Wars? You should watch it. Chapter 5, Maz's Castle. Finn Ray Finn, Rey, and BB-8 are once again aboard the Millennium Falcon, having only narrowly escaped from the Cabal and the Guavian Death Gang. Now, according by the Falcon's frightful owner Han Solo and Chewbacca, they pilot the course for Taco Donna, although home to scores of the galaxy. Most unpleasant struggles on Taco Donna may also be their best hope in getting BBH safely back to the Resistance. I know, dun dun dun, no. You can hear the music in the background, right? I'm not talking to anyone, guys, on the party. I'm just talking to you guys. So, yeah. Also, guys, remember, like, comment, subscribe, do everything you guys do. Nice milkshake.
So, fugitives, huh?
The First Order wants the map. Finn is with the Resistance. I'm just a scavenger.
See what you got.
It's nothing.
This map's not complete. It's just a piece.
Chewie.
Ever since Luke disappeared, people have been looking for him.
Why did he leave?
He was training a new generation of Jedi. One boy, an apprentice, turned against him and destroyed it all.
The Jedi were
real.
The Force, the Jedi, all of it. It's all true.
This is our stop.
I didn't know there was this much green in the whole galaxy.
Maybe I should take you to Tatooine one day.
Take out the ship as best you can.
No more Chewie's like, I'm coming, guys, and you stay back.
Get BB-8 to the Resistance. Maz Kanata's our best bet. You might need this.
Solo, why are we here again?
Get your droid on a clean ship.
Clean?
You think it was luck that Chewie and I found the Falcon? If we can find it on our scanners, the First Order's not far behind.
You can trust her, right?
Relax, kid. She's run this watering hole for 1,000 years.
I had to pause it there, guys. There was something in my house going on, and I had to check what it is.
A big alien blocking the door. Should I go wake him?
Yeah. It's in the game, Kip.
If you like. Assuming you can grow a new pair of arms afterwards.
Nothing. There it is. There it is. There it is. Wait, it was there. It was. And nothing.
Wow, deep sleeper.
I am too, don't worry. All right. Nothing else. Okay. Then I think the wrong thing. here. No,
nothing wakes you up like a face full of water.
Unless this guy is resistant to water, and then we just really knock ourselves out.
You know water cannons need a water supply, right?
Pipe's broken. We need to fix it.
Oh. Okay, how do I fix this pipe then? Two way and build that way. I think I need to put the right pipe here somehow. Break something up here. Yep, there we go. That's what we had to break now. We can repair that pipe. And it should work. I just need BB-8 and fire it up. That's one way to enter.
Whoa! Not much of a morning person, are you?
Moz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking. And whatever you do, don't stare.
Any of it.
There you go. Look at that. Does he have the vacuum?
Han Solo!
Yep. Yep. Everyone just stop. Was that really a stormtrooper?
Hey, Maz.
I assume you need something. Desperately.
Maz, I need you to get this droid to Leia.
Great.
No. You've been running away from this fight for too long.
What fight?
Against the dark side. Through the ages, I've seen evil take
chicken?
Many forms. The Sith, the Empire. Today, it is the First
yep.
Order.
There is no fight against the First Order. Not one we can win. We all need to run.
You see those two? They'll trade work for transportation to the Outer Rim. There, you
ooh,
can disappear.
We can meet Guido. Star Wars Battlefront reference.
I'm not resistance. I'm not a hero.
Finn.
Well. Oh, there's that guy. He's having fun. Han, why did this popcorn going? Oh my god, standing there. Alrighty. So now what we have to do is.
Chafara Lamar Takadana so Dal Bailale de Shontota. Bafame. Filota nos prigontota.
Oh, is this like a blaster battle thing? This is the blaster battle skills.
Tutto. Chicata Mofrana. Liho ban chistele.
Okay, sure. I'll follow you someplace.
Then we just lose fans. Yep, we did. Okay. So now what we have to do is move away. Go up to this guy and back away. Okay, now. Basically like on Tatooine, that place where they found Han Solo. That's what this basically is. Well, it's not on Tatooine. That's what this is basically supposed to be a reference to. Now what do I do? Can I build over here? In the jump on it. Got it. Nice. Oh my god, they're slapping each other off. Okay. Well, get that out of the way now. Wanna break this table. Wanna break the table. Apparently we can sell something from it? No. It's wanting me to break the table. Great. Are they fighting over chicken? They're fighting over chicken. That's Moz down there. That's Moz. Hey Moz. Oh.
I told you. I can't serve any more coffee until the repair crew get here to fix
When's
it.
When's that?
Could be minutes, could be hours, could be years. Although that last one seems unlikely.
Years, yeah. Okay. No. Right. What are we gonna do here? Ray. Retina, Ray. I said ret. Whatever. Ray, stop moving really slowly. Still that issue with my controller. It doesn't work on any of the game though, but this game. So that's always good. But anyway, now, let's break this, and go to BB-8, and have BB-8 get in here. So no more coffee till the repair group gets here. Well, I'm here, don't worry. I'm your repair group for today, so let me just get the coffee flowing. There we go. There, and then. There. Oh, that's not what we're supposed to do. Those are locked. Let me see. We're supposed to. There. Do you like the coffee? It's blowing up with 10. I did. Oh, God.
Shut it off! Shut
God,
it
run,
off!
Run, run, run!
Aw, oh, great. Now it's got a mind of its own, too. Last thing I need is a sentient coffee machine. It's bad enough to distract you. What the? Hey, it's fixed! I've always said that there's nothing that won't fix itself if you just ignore it for long enough. Come and get
That's
your
what
drinks,
you say.
People!
Oh, this girl's amazing.
I guess I can spare a few minutes.
Who's the girl?
Oh, come on. Tell the resistance. Order the resistance. The droid, the missing droid is here. Perform the first order. The droid is here.
Hey, shut that door. There's a draft.
Now I'm too warm. Open a window.
I don't know where I'm going. Or why.
Take a droid engraved. Oh god.
It's just an old droid. It can't hurt us.
Is that R2-D2? What are you guys doing? Nothing? Okay. They're all droids. It's like a droid graveyard. It's like a droid graveyard down here. They're not working. They're working? They're not working. None of these babies are working. There's no droid graveyard. Oh, okay, get in the front.
Yeah, they look like they could hurt us though.
Maybe, hey. Oh, we have to. She's Taco Donna as a blaster. Look at that. Okay. Right, yay. Now. BB-8. Now. Okay, go BB-8. Now. Wait. No, wait. Run. Slide.
You can open that door, right?
No, but I can't get him over here yet. There's a little guy up here. There. Now I can slide. I got it. Okay, now destroy this. Now. Now we build right there. We all know what team's coming, right?
You can open that door, right?
There we go. Now. There we go. It's wide open. Yeah. It should open up. Okay, this is really spooky. Yeah, I've never seen a Lego game be this spooky. Except for probably Pirates of the Caribbean, because that was a spooky movie. And you guys hear they're doing another, Pirates of the Caribbean?
It's just more old droids. We're not turning back. Although, I'd be open to persuasion.
Yeah, I would be. I would do
that. Please stop resisting so I can help you.
Although, I'd be open to persuasion.
I'm just trying to assist you. You'll feel better once I'm done.
I think we need to go through there. Any idea how to open it?
I have one idea. So this. Now, staff in there, right? Now. The BB-8 is standing there watching.
What do you think that did?
Worth a shot to redo. I see, we have to get him facing us. Okay, one more. I never remember this in the movie where she had to open so much. Now, stop that. Now, BB-8, you hit that. It was built a long time ago and it disappeared. It looked like it was built when it looked at the same. So what do you think of persuasion? Yeah. Can I persuade you now? Yeah. Can I persuade you now? Because this is very spooktastic. Holy. What is this room? There's cool music playing in the background.
That symbol up there, it's wrong.
You know. Of course, I know how she knows, but no one else about me does. But if you ask for the full service, then you don't. Then no.
Yes, some of the parts of the mechanism are missing. They've got to be around here somewhere.
Let's try using this one. Yeah. What's in here?
Found a cog.
Okay, put one here.
That's part of it.
Now I'm pretty sure I can build this master build. Just build in another build, like here. Let's say. And then we jump up onto the pole. Onto the pole. No. Okay, now BB-8, go up. Has anyone seen the trailer for the Lego Batman, the newest Lego Batman movie? We call it Lego Batman 2. Because there's already been a Lego Batman movie, but everyone is actually calling it Lego Batman 1. Very interesting. Everyone's been asking for a Lego movie for a long time, and we're finally getting it. So, you know, it's like, come on. Don't complain. And everyone's complaining that they would hope that it would be different than Bruce than a comedy for once, because every Lego thing that they do is a comedy. But, you know, I'm going to say something. They're making these things for kids. Parents are saying, I'm watching this thing, and I don't like it that it's a comedy. Parents, they're making these things for kids. Just let these kids. This thing. I don't want to jump down because I think I'll. Am I supposed to go down? Or am I supposed to try to make that jump? I think I'm supposed to go down and then. I think I'm supposed to come down and assemble something, I thought, because. Oh, there's a ladder. Good, okay, so there's a ladder if you fall. But I don't know how to do this then. Oh, I see. Was I supposed to... Ah, I see now. Stop. I should make it so I can. That's way too high. Yeah, bring it down. Now I see how to do this. You gotta raise it down. I gotta bring this thing down to put Ray on it. Then once I get Ray on it, we bring it upwards. There's a lot of teamwork to be playing on split screen. We got a lot of teamwork to do here. And a lot of stuff to figure out. Why? Why'd you jump off? God. Okay, bring it back down. Okay, it's good enough. I can now get ready to climb onto it now. Push all the way back up. Where you can go walk slowly. Why is this so complicated, mods? I guess he doesn't want everyone getting the prize that we're trying to get to. More Floyd. You know what? I want these shorts to kill me. Yep, now I'll take it. Maybe I want to actually get off that one right here. Actually, I might have to. Well, I don't know if I'll keep you on there. Alright, now. Alright, last fork put on over here. And then BB-8, we should be able to get in this place. Got it. I did it. Now what do we do? Now do we have to break this and reassemble it? Yep, up there.
That should be it now, BB-8.
Alright. Get back on this. We're almost there. Almost there. We're there.
That's it. That's the symbol. Whatever it is, it's close.
Are you feeling something, Ray? What? Why are there so many potions on the floor? A lightsaber. What are we seeing? What? Oh no! Oh no! It's falling.
Quiet girl.
Young Ray.
Quiet girl. Hush now.
Shush it. There's no place like home. One quarter portion.
Let's get in there.
Ray?
What was that?
That lightsaber was Luke's. And his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I have to get back to Jakku.
Dear child, I see your eyes. The belonging you seek is not behind you. It is ahead. The saber. Take it.
I'm never touching that thing again. I don't want any part of this.
Today is the end of the Republic. This fierce machine which you have built, upon which we stand, will bring an end to the Senate. All remaining systems will bow to
they won't! They won't put on your 3D glasses. Okay. Well. The guy's sitting in the toilet. Look at everyone dancing except for Captain Phasma. Is that the level? Yes, that is the level. Maz's Castle. We get one gold brick for completing the level. The achievement we unlock is Eyes of a Man Who Wants to Run. We got 32%. We did not get the red power brick, and you know, we did see a lot of mini kits. We did not get any. The characters that we have unlocked are the Takodana Cruiser, the Takodana Skipper, the Takodana Cruiser Microform, the Takodana Skipper Microform. The characters got is Ray Takodana, Vain Nassel, Castle Nassel, Grump Sussel, I cannot say these characters, Pressure, E, Ray in a young version, Swim. Yep. GAT. Oh, that droid. That's cool. That's cool. I love that in this movie. And that is it for Maz's Castle, everyone. So, everyone, remember, comment, like, subscribe, do everything I said. I think I said it at the start of the video. It's weird because I recorded this not twice, but I recorded the start twice. So, yeah. And everyone, remember to always be awesome.